In this design challenge, your goal is to design a robotic arm that can pick up a marble, a straw, and a washer from a table and put it into a cup.
Your robotic arm will need to be both strong and flexible in order to achieve the challenge goal. Let's hear some more tips from Kerri on getting started.
In a robotic arm, you have two ends that you need to pay attention to. One is where your hand is going to interact with your robot. The other one is where your robot is going to interact with your object.
Got it. So we need to focus on how our hand moves the robotic arm and how the robotic arm then moves to pick up the object.
When designing your robot, you'll need to pay attention to the forces acting on both your robot and the object you're trying to pick up.
So if you are trying to pick up the marble, you might notice that it rolls away from you. This is because of the action-reaction force. When operating your robotic arm, you need to be careful about how much force you apply to the object, and you might always want to think if there are ways you can prevent your object from rolling away.
Another force you'll need to pay attention to is the bending moment.
When your robotic arm picks up a heavy object like a brick, it takes on a heavy load far from its base. If this load is too heavy and far away, it will cause the arm to bend and break. You'll want to design your robot to take into account this force so that it stays strong when picking up each object.
For example, if I take a heavy book and put it on the center of my arm where my elbow is, it's heavy, but I could do this for a while. If I move it out toward my hand, it's really heavy, and I probably can't do this very long without hurting myself.
So when you design and build your robotic arm, think about the weight of the objects you are trying to move and how that might impact the bending of your arm. Ready to design your own robotic arm? Start inventing on Curiosity Machine.